Looking around the SHOT Show for interesting stuff, and oddly enough, we're in the Taurus booth, and we flipped over this excellent little striker fired pistol. And I'm sure to those of you looking at it online, this looks like a 9mm, but it is not. This is actually a 22. It's a very, to pick it up, you would swear that this is a 9mm or at least a 380. And a high cap one at that. But it is indeed high cap. It's a 16 round, 22 long rifle 22 that has the same form factor of most of your typical 9mm handguns. Pick it up and play with it. It has excellent ergonomics. It feels a bit like a CC when you pick it up. A little more narrow, a little more ergonomic in the grips. It's fixed barrel. Sight cycle like a Glock, like a Smith & Wesson, like a Taurus. Trigger behaves very much like a Glock or a Taurus, but it's on the light side. We're talking 3.5-4 pounds. It's rated as a 5, but my finger is telling me that it's probably a little high. Easy to disassemble. As far as the trainer goes, it's hard to argue. It's even got an external safety on it that you can set and leave on when you rack the slide. That means you can, when you go to unload it, you can rack it out while leaving a slide on, and then eventually cut the iron. So we're really curious. You know, Taurus is apparently interested in marketing this as a match pistol. And you go down that road, we're going to look at this thing. So there you go. Taurus TX22.